Hello guys, this is Siddharth and welcome to here Siddharth lecture. So today we are going to discuss on can constructor be static in Java? Let's start. The answer is no. We cannot define the constructor with a static modifier in Java. If we are trying to define the constructor with a static keyword, then the compile time error will occur. In general, static means class level, and a constructor will be used to assign the initial value for the instance variable in Java. If we try to understand it deeply, so one of the important property of Java constructor is that it cannot be static. We know static keyword belong to the class rather than the object of a class. A constructor is called when the object of class is created. So no use of static constructor. Another thing is that if we will declare the static constructor, then we cannot access or call the constructor from the subclass, because we know static is allowed within the class but not by the subclass. That's it.